Sometimes you need to clean under your sink aerator. You'll find this black gunk and slime. And what that is it's a oxidized form of manganese, I believe. And it's actually the bacteria that feed off of that. So sometimes you just need to clean under your sink and you'll be all set to go.